and in another sphere. Gold-scented tongue tasted sun on the skin of eucalyptus, baited by the coarse, faded by the rouge of tongue-tied faces and cloudy appetites. Spot yourself like a blemish in a tree that reads, I, you, and you, me. Carve yourself deep into the land, unspoiled in the hearts of men, in the hearts of women, into the hearts, even if the mark you make is not a poem.
Yay!